Time for Steve Spangler, and Kim brought her magnetic personality.
You know what? I was thinking about driving in. I've been doing this for 19 years, and it seems like every Monday I just bring my toys for a play date with a couple friends.
That's
and we have
right.
fun.
And all these people at home.
And I
and
learn.
Then I go home.
I learn a lot.
It. I take my toys home. Hey, I know you're a big sports guy.
Yeah.
Watch this. Acrobatics. I'm pretty good at this. Watch. Ready? Up. Look at that. Look
How do you
that.
Do that?
It's a magnet, so oh. I'm not really all that good at it. But this messes up the tennis game. These are super strong magnets. So I wanted
super
to talk to you
Uber.
About really, really strong magnets.
First quick question. How do you get in the tennis?
In the
this
tennis
is what
ball.
Happens when you have no life. You cut it open, then you put it in, then you glue it
okay.
shut. Let me show you the magnets. I've kept them separated.
All right.
So, Tom, hold out your hand. Okay, so this is a neodymium magnet. It is a super
Uber.
Strong magnet,
Uber.
Unlike the magnet that you would have in your refrigerator, probably a ceramic magnet. Magnets have a material inside where all the atoms are lined up the same way, so this goes on your hand, and now, excuse me, this one's down here. Watch Tom's hand, so now we should, look at that, look.
You can make now it dance.
Look at that, now watch this. That's now stuck between your hands.
Oh.
Got it. Now watch. Camera's gonna follow him down because if you turn around, just put your hand down on the. There you go. Here, let's see if it. Oh, nice. Yeah, no problem at all. That's
handy.
A magnetic with office, personality.
With
you
office
that?
Supplies, that's
you,
handy.
You are pretty yeah, amazing right
supplies.
There. Yeah. You are. Yeah.
That's a good so way to move.
There it is. That is a neodymium. Kim, you hang on to that one right here. I'll pick all the magnets off of this.
I can do that if
watch
you want
this. Well, I'm going to show you. Yeah, you play with that one because
kay.
Now I'm going to do this. Here, watch. I have a neodymium for Kim, and I have a dollar bill for you. So hang on to the dollar bill, kind of like this. So
with
this
the
hand
other
here.
Hand.
Yeah. So now watch what happens. With a neodymium magnet, a rare earth magnet, watch what happens. You can actually detect the iron in a dollar bill. So just get close to the dollar bill and watch what it does. There it is. Look, Kim, get closer. There it is. There it is.
There it is.
Isn't that amazing? It's actually detecting the iron in the dollar bill. So this is how they determine whether or not a dollar bill is fake
Real.
Or not, because it has magnetic ink. Another cool property.
Neodymium.
And neodymium, which is kind of cool. All right, I'm going to put this here. You hold on to that for 1 second. You have your neodymium. Look at this. This is cool. This is a copper pipe.
Mm-hmm.
So a magnet is not attracted, of course, to copper.
Of course.
So look, see? Doesn't attract to copper. I have, here, I have this. So I have a ball bearing in my, it's like a magic show.
Yeah.
Hold out your hand underneath. So watch what happens when I drop.
Ow.
No problem at all. Got it? So now watch fast.
Ow.
That's gravity. So now watch what happens here if we take, this is a magnet. So watch, this one is a magnet. Here, hang on again, because now I got to pick all these off. This is a neodymium magnet. Now watch what happens. 3, 2, 1.
Hey.
It floats.
It barely came
Watch,
through. It's
it
slow.
It floats. So it is smaller than the pipe, but it's actually creating its own magnetic charge that's there, a field. It's called an eddy current.
Boom.
Is that amazing? So this is how they can slow like a ride down at
like
the amusement
park. Like an eddy current, like an eddy in the water.
You think of it
water.
This way, but this is actually a current, an electrical current that's being produced there. It's Lenz's law that... holds it in place, which is cool.
Lens.
Hang on there.
He was so the best.
This is the very last thing. Watch
okay.
this. You go to the hardware store, get a can. Sometimes they have a ball that's inside that's magnetic.
Yeah, yeah.
yeah
so
you
to
hear.
Mess with the person at the hardware store, you just get your own ball bearing, and you just stand here and shake like this. And then when they come to you, you go, watch this. Oopsie. And then you shake and see it doesn't sound like there's, because there's a magnet. See
a
this?
Magnet.
And they go, I didn't know the ball could come out. You say, lucky for me, I can put it back. So ready, Siri? Like this, and then you peel it off. You see how this?
You're pretty popular at the hardware store.
Yeah, I'm just going to tell you the guys, it's kind of like me a little bit. So
we will be right back.